Hey guys, it's Crush. You want to see a really cool boot time? Watch this. Ta-da! How you like that? This is a 2023 HP Omen Obelisk, I think. And it has a Intel i7-9700 and 16 gigabyte of RAM, terabyte of storage on a regular drive, and the SSD drive is 512. It has a RTX 2080 plus, and if I'm wrong, it's a 2070 plus, but with a nice little 500 watt power supply. It's pretty cool. So anyway, you never know what's going to come in the door, right?